And then we got a bowl of Brent Psycho Bunny.
Yeah, you always know by that little skull bunny there.